Bearkats are ranked in the top five and are making playoff plans, but the Demons could spoil it all. 3 o'clock Saturday on the Southland Conference Television Network.